We are extremely excited to be here tonight, aren't we, boys and girls?
Yes!
And I bet you see the biggest smiles on their faces ever, right? Let's see if their smile, Gavin, can be bigger than my smile. I got a big smile. So everybody's smiling at your parents. The biggest smile that you can, see if it's bigger than mine. This is your picture moment.
Oh, gosh.
People to thank. First of all, you, parents, thank you, because it's hot in here. You're packed in here, but you look great. You do. And boys and girls, you need to say thank you to our parents on the count of three. One, two, three.
Thank you, parents!
Yes, because without your support, we wouldn't be here, and I need to tell you, I was telling the chorus, I normally don't say this, but this is the best chorus I've ever had here at Patton Elementary, and that says a lot. Sorry. So if you're in seventh grade here tonight, sorry, or eighth graders, I still love you, but wait until you hear some of the harmonies that you're going to hear tonight. I am so, so proud of these children and how hard they've worked. That's the biggest thing. Is it easy to be in chorus?
No!
You know, you think, oh yeah, they're just going to come sing. Just ask them, they'll tell you, right?
Yeah.
But you love it, right?
Yeah!
Hold on, this is the only one we're going to ask. You love it, right? You all should have sounded. Okay, we're gonna, without further ado, well actually I'm not gonna get started yet because I have to introduce our piano player. Don't get mad at me. Mrs. Smith, right here. We have a student teacher this year, a student candidate who's studying to be a teacher. She's studying from Biola University. Ms. Audrey Jones. PTA president did our program for us, so thank you for the program, Ms. Eber. And Dr. Carter, thanks for your support. You look great. You got this. Ms. Kwai, thank you so much for all your help. I can't help it. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Patton Chorus! Yay! Knock, knock!
Thank you.
being there for a friend. How will you let your light shine? The next piece we'll be singing is entitled Just One Candle.
Thank you.
what we need. More snow.
Yep, there's a 50% chance.
I guess I'll only have to wear one boot.
Hey, Ollie, you know how to keep from getting cold feet?
No.
How?
Don't go around barefooted. There's nothing funny about this next song, Winter Cannon.
Did you just say cannon?
No! Yes, I did say cannon, but this is a musical cannon. A musical cannon is similar to a round.
A round? Why do we need a circle in this song?
Oh, Gilbert, just listen. Melt away. Well, until then, I'm on a diet. Nothing but ice cream for me. I'm all over fast and flake scale.
song focuses on is nastiness, offering no hint of the transformation to it. Perhaps the song is so beloved because it celebrates emotions not only sung about over the holidays, meanness, grouchiness, anger. Seuss, who brings the character Grinch off himself, gives a voice to the dark side of Christmas. Now, you're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
The dark side. She said the dark side. I heard her. By the way, did you hear that last song? Did you watch how they were watching me? See, that's a sign of a really good choir. And yeah.
Thank you.